In the beginning, there was darkness. Only the terror, myself, and the void. I was content with nothing.
She dreamt of light, of life, of humanity. We disagreed.
And yet, in her world, there were gods.
Majossa of the desert. Largon of the sea. Rye of the endless skies. And Hierot of the frozen tundra. But fate stole Ikera away. Without her, there was conflict. Then wars. In the end, it was Rye who sought to outshine the sun that would pull the world into his flame. Caught within Rye's gaze were the Keepers, an order sworn to protect Eterra's memory and the power it still holds. They were joined by someone unexpected, a traveler, willing to walk into the flames of war. But why? Was it honor they sought? Power? Redemption? Or was this fate? Perhaps. But no story is quite that simple.
Will accept my aid. They would be fools to deny my power.
Traveler, our Hyoborian allies informed us that you will attend the peace talks. Raya's war has reached... As Keepers, we avoid conflict. We're dedicated to the goddess Eterra's memory. That is, until Raya forced our hand. He wishes to destroy us and steal Eterra's legacy. We can't let that happen. We need Hierot's help. Your help.
suited.
Arrived. Was there a family?
It was my mistake. They were cornered, and there were so many.
I can handle Osprex. I told them to stay back, to let me handle it, and they left. What good are we if we can't? Sorry, I just met you, and it's been a long road. Are you also here for the peace talks? Good, because so am I. Name's Grail. Since we're both headed the same direction, why don't we go together? I wonder, which of us will take down more Osprex? Come, let me watch you fight. Smoke!
much destruction. And for what? Where'd you learn to fight? Reaches town. Well done. We're almost there. I'll see you ahead.
The keepers have proven difficult to track. But my observations revealed the truth. Their camps are neither chosen nor abandoned on a whim. There's a pattern to how they scurry. They're not guarding the ruins. They're traveling between them, over and over. They must be moving with them. Burning these vermin to ash. Raya wills it.
Herots offered protection. More than protection. An alliance. But the truth is, we know little about him or his people. Why should the Council trust him? Prospect one. He's one of the gods. Atera made him just as she made us keepers and gave him a role by her side. He's the guardian of his people, and he does his job well. Prospect two. He cares for his people. Like the goddess herself, he extends his heart to all of us.
Thank you, Terra.
Right.
Hello, traveler. Do not dwell on regret.
Grail was just telling me of your battle. I am Lena, one of the Keeper's Council. One of... two. There should be more of us here. They're gone. Balthus and I remain, and he's not here. As such, I must ask for your help. Balthus is busy checking on our sacred artifacts. We're protectors of Atera's history, and right now, they're in danger. Not much, I'm afraid. We'll discuss it after our alliance. You are, and I'm sorry, but this is how it must be. Their secrecy keeps them safe. Even now, the Osprex swarm all of our sacred vaults. I've already asked Grail to check one down in the mountains. There is another up north. Robalthus's. Could you make sure he's safe? There's word of a Drake patrolling the skies. Do this, and our alliance is secure. We'll lend our aid to Heoboria's army.
Yeah!
That is too much. That is
worth.
That is too much.
Worth.
That is too much. That is too much. Worthless anyway. Worthless anyway. That is too much. Worthless anyway. That is too much. Worthless. Worthless anyway. That is too much. That is too much. Worthless, anyway. Ill-suited. That is too much. That is too much. Thank you. worthless anyway. Worthless anyway. Worthless anyway. Right. Right.